Houston Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. A spacecraft carrying new science experiments, crew supplies, and hardware is on its way to the International Space Station. The SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket lit up the sky as it blasted off for a three-day Earth orbit, marking SpaceX's 15th commercial resupply mission. The SpaceX Dragon will rendezvous with the space station on Monday, July 2nd, when NASA astronaut Ricky Arnold will use the Canada Arm 2 to grapple the spacecraft in preparation for remote installation by the ground crew. The Dragon spacecraft, loaded with nearly 6,000 pounds of supplies and experiments, will remain at the International Space Station for 32 days before undocking and returning to Earth, bringing completed experiments along for further analysis. Thanks to the upcoming arrival of the SpaceX Dragon, the crew is going to be very busy working on the new science experiments it brings. One of these experiments is the EcoStress device, which will manage the temperature of plants to help us better understand how much water they need and how they respond to stress. This is critical as we prepare for long-duration space missions to the Moon or Mars, as astronauts will need to grow their own food aboard the spacecraft. However, experiments like EcoStress have applications to life on the ground, too. Ecosystem productivity is threatened by water stress, which EcoStress can help detect and analyze. This may help inform future agricultural plans and water resource management on Earth. This week's question comes from Monica, who wants to know if astronauts experience vertigo while in orbit. Upon their arrival to the space station, some astronauts do experience space sickness, which includes symptoms like vertigo, mild headaches, and nausea. Space sickness occurs as the body tries to acclimate to a microgravity environment. Sensors in the inner ear, which are part of the body's vestibular system, can sense the pull of gravity on Earth. In space, however, the body must adjust to the lack of gravity. There is no up or down. This confuses the brain, but fortunately, most astronauts adapt rather quickly. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Off the Earth, for the Earth. Space to Ground.